After 36 drawings in a row with no grand prize winner, the Powerball jackpot now stands at $800 million. No ticket matched all six numbers in Wednesday's drawing, which was estimated at $700 million. The cash value of the prize is now nearly $384 million. Wow.
It would be the second largest prize in Powerball history. The largest of all time was $1.576 billion in January 2016. The next drawing is this Saturday.